That's rent here. Okay, so this is a script of restaurant. Now track. In track, I have told you that you have to write a track. So let's suppose here track is coffee shop. You are going to a restaurant and it is a coffee shop. So you have to write here coffee shop. Now you have to write props. You can take many props as many props you want. Here I will take props such as in coffee shop we can have tables, we can have menu for food, and we can have food. I will represent food with letter F. Okay, and we can have check that a person wants from a waiter, like check please, and we can have money. You can write other things also. And note one important thing, that whatever props you will use in here, you have to use those, all of those, in the scenes. You can't skip any one of those. If you have skipped someone, you will get less marks. So you can either write, make first scene, firstly you can make scenes, and after that you can write props and roles. But here I am writing them first, as I already know what the scene that I will make. I will use all of them. Okay, now second thing is roles. So for roles, I will have to use letters for different persons. Like S I have used to represent customer. Okay, S letter is used to represent a customer. W letter is used to represent waiter. And M is used to represent cashier, to which the person will give the cash. And O is used to represent the word owner. Okay, and C is used to represent the word cook. Okay, so these all I will use in my scenes. Now I hope you will understand all these things, and just make sure that props and roles, whatever you will take, you have to include them in your scenes also. And it is not important that you have to include it in every scene, but just include all of them in your final scenes. Like you can use these two in one scene and these two in other scenes, and these three in one scenes and these two in another scene, but you have to include all of them. Now I will tell you about the second box, part of this box, which is entry conditions. So now as I have represent customer as S, so I will use S word now. I don't have to use customer now. I will use S word to represent customer. So I will write here entry conditions. Why he has entered into restaurant? Because he is hungry. So I will write here S is hungry. Okay. And I can write here as also as has money. He is hungry, he has money, so he has entered into a restaurant. Otherwise, if he don't have money, he will not enter to the restaurant. Okay, so this is the entry condition. You can include many more entry conditions also. And results. Results is can be like this. S has entered to the restaurant, and now the result is, after eating the food, S is not hungry. Okay. So you can write it like this, or you can write it like this. S is pleased, or it can be optional. He is pleased or not. You can also write other things which are not so important, like this. S has less money. Suppose he has entered into the restaurant. He checks his wallet, and he found that he has less money, so he will come back. So the result is, he will come back as has, because as has less money. And you can write one another thing like O I have used for owner. Owner has more money. It is not so useful, but you can write it also. Like, owner has more money, S has less money, S is pleased, S is not pleased, S is hungry, S is not hungry, S can be hungry after eating the food, or he may will be not be hungry. So you these all things you can include. So I hope you got this. This is now in this second box. This part is these two things are complete. Now I will make at least three scenes for you all.